Seems like Roblox is down. So time to touch grass now. I hope is because Roblox doing maintenance. The other scenario is Roblox server being attacked by hacker. I do some checking from downdetector.com and many users been reporting issue on the outage. More than 27,000 reports within an hour. And here are some of the comments for you to read below. Looks like many players will touch grass for now.